I work from home right now, so I feel like if I see productivity in any form, I must give it, you know, my respects. Like, it's so hard to be self-disciplined when you work from home. Like, I feel like the closest thing I have to a boss right now is Netflix. When it's like, are you still watching? Like, of course I'm still watching. I'm never not watching. Stop micromanaging me. I'm your best employee. I take all your suggestions. Sometimes when you're your own boss, like, you have entire weeks where you're like, was I a person? Like, did I count? I have no idea if I registered on the map of existence. I was trying to think the other day. I was like, did you do anything that would be considered an action? And then I could only come up with two things for the entire day. Like, one, I fell in the shower. Which is not my finest, you know, accomplishment, but it was a new experience, so there's growth there. I feel like some new markets might open up. And then, two, I Shazammed the music in a pet food commercial. I got a result, so I feel like it counts. But that was all I did the entire day. Like, I feel like if I had died that day and someone was just like, well, you know, what'd she do before she left? I'd be like, well, it was kind of like she was already gone. She was ready. She was ready for it. No, it's fine. I have goals. I just like to waste my time in getting to them. Like, I love to procrastinate. Any professional procrastinators in the audience? Yeah. Don't even make noise, really. Just think about it. And then don't do anything. Forever. That's what I do. I go through different cycles of what I like to do to waste time. Like, lately, I'm really into this one. The nap sandwich. You guys know that one? It's like when you take a nap and then you have a sandwich and then you take another nap. Oh, it's a good one. Rarely disappoints. I love napping. I love sleeping, period. My one problem with naps is the waking up part. I feel like that's where I don't sign off because it's the most disorienting feeling every time. Waking from a nap is always this. It's like a murder mystery where you play all the characters. You have to, like, piece things back together based on clues around you. Who was I? Pizza crust. Pizza crust. It's all crust, damn it! I seem pretty cool. The only feeling I would compare waking up from a nap to is like if you stop to check your reflection in a parked car on the street, but then you suddenly realize there's someone sitting in the car. You're just like, no! Why is this happening? Is my family okay? What is hair? Like, none of the questions make sense. How do you even get out at that point? Are you just like, I was never here. This was all a dream. No, you're weird. You were sitting in your car parked on the street. I was just making sure I still had a face. I'm the grown up. I've also been getting into the internet. I don't know if you guys have been. I got my AOL CDM on there. But my latest Achilles heel on the internet is list articles. Listicles, I believe, is the time-saving term. And if you haven't heard of them, there's a lot of sites that specialize in them. There's like BuzzFeed, HuffPo, Third Sight. They're always putting out more and more. of these listicles, and the whole point is called clickbait. The whole point is just to get you to click on the link. And at first they start out normal in terms of being enticing. Like a typical one would be like 12 actresses before they were famous. And you'd be like, oh, well, I'm not famous. Let's relate. You'd be like, 37 puppies, so cute. You'll be mad. And you're like, I'm already mad. Bring it on. And then I feel like they ran out of all the normal ones. And they slowly start getting weirder. Because they have to put out like 70,000 a day. It's a valuable job. So you start getting things like 51 burritos without makeup. Well, I guess there has to be some airbrushing involved. It'd be like 200 ways to prove you're real. Am I real? Yeah. Better check 100 of those. I can't wait till they run out of all the weird ones and just comes back full circle to mundane again. And it's just like the Ten Commandments. Guess I need a refresher. I'm just like two birds. Is that even a list? Ah, man again. I always have to look. You guys think if two DJs got in a fight, they'd just keep yelling, oh, the tables have turned, at each other from across the room? It's a wordplay joke. Always divides the room. Usually divides it right here between you and me.